Tottenham are hoping Dele Alli will sign a new £100,000 a week deal to ward off interest from Real Madrid, according to reports. The England midfielder, 21, will double his money from his current £50,000 a week pay packet on the improved contract, which is expected to arrive before the end of the season. Dele Alli is set to land a new Spurs deal. Alli signed a six-year contract as recently as September 2016 and can land a bumper rise with another long-term commitment to the club. However, even £100,000 a week falls below what he was looking for, with SunSport telling you he was targeting £160,000 a week. That figure is still relatively modest for a top talent in the Premier League. By comparison, Chelsea's Eden Hazard is said to be stalling on a £300,000 a week contract. The England midfielder could pocket £100,000 a week. Dele Alli has garnered the attention of Real Madrid. The Telegraph report that Spurs want to reach an agreement with the number 20 before this summer's World Cup. And they claim there is confidence within the club that Alli will put pen to paper to keep away the likes of Real Madrid and Manchester City for at least another year. Alli's brother Harry Hickford was spotted at El Clasico recently, sparking talk of a possible transfer. The former MK Dons wonder kid has not quite the heights of last season. Harry Kane is also set for talks over a new contract. Mauricio Pochettino will want to hold on to his two brightest stars. SunSport columnist Alan Shearer last month said he has been resting on his laurels. But his stock remains high, alongside that of Harry Kane. Europe's top scorer in 2017 is also set for a new offer potentially worth up to £200,000 a week. Spurs currently sit fifth in the table. They host Everton at Wembley this weekend, looking to bounce back from the 1-1 Premier League draw against West Ham last week. Full Saturday Premier League preview including Chelsea v Leicester and Tottenham v Everton.